Ah, there he is. Ladies and gentlemen, it's the...